Who needs another f***ing AIDS movie anyway, right? AIDS was scary, we get it.
You can watch all the movies, and you can read all the books, and you can take every queer theory class you want.
Right, I'll never understand.
I don't think you ever will. If you'd gone from a hospital room to a memorial service, to trying to help someone not lose their apartment, to a demonstration, to another
funeral. Do you want me to thank you for being there, for surviving, for fighting? Thank you. I mean it. Thank you.